What's up? This is Red the Bad Guy giving another video. This video is about doing Kevin Samuels deal just to get a response. That's right. I really feel that some of these people out here that did it about Kevin Samuels not doing it to break down talking points, point out positive or negative stuff, but actually just to get him to respond. So many subs now, over a million subs, and he's garnered over 100,000 views per video now. You know, so, and you can say that he's pretty good at being mainstream whenever that happens and stuff, but this is what I'm thinking, man. You know, it is one to get on the show, or one to have to say something indirectly or something. Or get one of the defense team to say something about them. Which don't seem like it's happening. Defense team only responds to the bigger YouTubers, you could say. The ones that matter. So tell me what you think. Next time I see you later, peace.